Well, for the first time since it opened, the Neon Museum has bought land to allow for its first significant expansion. These are renderings of what it's expected to look like when construction is complete later this year. The expanded area will house 30 signs currently in storage, including from the Riviera.